okay, we're doing a conventional deadlift today. This helped me with a lot of walking and balance issues and strength issues I have with my MS. I'm using grips to increase my strength with my grip, and my feet are within hip distance, so a little bit narrower than a squat, and my hands are just outside of my knees. Turning on all my muscles before I stand and bringing my hips forward in that finishing position, standing nice and tall. Always leading with your chest as you stand up to prevent rounding of the back.